to open, lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence or weather conditions. Small electronics may be used. Just make sure they're in airplane mode and secure, like in your hand or pocket. Large electronics, such as laptops, should be placed inside carry-ons or under the seat, not in seatback pockets or loose on the cushion next to you. Nice try. Your in-flight team or the sign above will determine if electronics need to be turned off.
Yo, now you're popping your head to the rep scene. Now they eyes are glued to the flat screen. If the cabin pressure is changing, you know that we will be leading you in. And throw your mask down. First, don't worry, oxygen flow. Time to stress after facing on your mouth and your nose. If you're traveling with someone, like a child for instance, put your mask on first before you offer assistance.
Now, under your seat, there's a light. First class, it's below your center armrest. Remove the pouch, tear it open, place it over your head. Are we coming in clear? Did you hear what we said? Put all the white straps and tighten like a round your waist. Once off the plane, pull the handles and your vest will inflate. If your vest doesn't feel funny, no big deal. Blow into the red tube and you got every feel. There's a bright locator on.